A short game in Barbu. We have discussed previously that the long game 28 hands if you're playing the seven levels, or 32 hands if you're playing the eight levels, which is balanced with the Ravage City option. So what you want to do is consider playing, if you only have an hour, 45 minutes to an hour, depending on how long you have for time, or if you're just learning the game, it's good to play the short game. And the way that it works is that you cut for card. The high card has the choice of the call in the first hand. So if I won the deal, then it would go second hand, third hand, fourth hand, and then it goes in reverse, so that if I get the choice of first hand, I don't get the choice of fifth hand. It's not like a draft in football. It's almost in a reverse order. So the idea is that whoever cuts the high card, first deal, first choice of hand, that's a nice advantage because there's the pick of the litter there for me. On the other side of the coin, if I get to pick fourth hand, if I'm over here, then I'm all going to pick fifth hand, so you get compensated. I'd almost rather have fourth and fifth than have first and eighth, or even second and seventh, but it just depends. It's a better way. It's more equitable to balance it out that way. So play the shorthand with the eight hands, and it's completely balanced, and you'll become familiar with the different levels. Watch how it's played. Then when you're ready to step up to the long game, then you go ahead and play the full 32-hand game or the full 27-hand game. It's a great afternoon of entertainment.